Before we get into the video, just a quick shout out to today's sponsor, No Dono Trios, wiping on Saturday the 10th of February. With 15 times harvest rates, 3-man tribes, 200 slots with server transfers, fully crossplay on PlayStation, Xbox and Steam, and most importantly, no pay to win. So what are you waiting for? Go check them out. Link is down below in the description. Right, we made it into day 2. Our base is still here. We didn't get offlined, so that's good news. Right, so on day 1, we spent majority of the day getting our base sorted, making sure all our turrets are filled, just making sure that we're secure and that we didn't get offlined. So yeah, anyways, the base is looking pretty good. We've also got Ice Cave all spammed off. I'm just waiting to prefab all the stuff. Then we're going to move in. Today, our main focus is going to be getting soakers and possibly raiding. If we can find some bases, we're definitely going to go and raid today. We also need to work on getting some blueprints today as we've practically got none. And if we want to raid, we're going to need some saddle BPs. So yeah, lots to do today. Anyways, I hope you enjoy this video. And with that being said, let's get straight into it. Oh, come on, let's fight, bro. Rip, bozo. Thanks for your loot, mate. I think we're going to tame a megalodon, go farm some black pearls, and then get a Tuso. And then we can farm easy underwater. Maybe we should get that angler. There's two of them. See what level they are. Green one's a 95. Oh, it's unconscious already. Easy angler. Oh, black pearls. Just what we needed. The good thing is now we can get a two, so I didn't bring a saddle though, that's the only shit thing. Yeah, let's cry this. We'll take the PT. We'll do a massive pearl run, go back to base, get a two so saddle and get a two so. I'll be so careful we don't lose this angler. The only pearl spawn I know, like the big one, is across the other side of the map. Nearly there. Oh, I'm stupid. I cry sick the angler. Oh, fuck you. Fuck you. Of course he's gonna fucking kill it, innit? Stupid game. Fuck you. I think I'm done. These poxy bloody 300 second cryo timers are doing my head in.
Should we tame the stego quick? Yeah, fuck it, why not? Let's tame the stego. I just double tapped it. Got tranks to go and get a anglerfish. Got a megalodon. We've got Tuso saddle, black pearls. Yes, we need to get angler and Tuso if we see one. I think we're ready. This time, remember not to cryo sick the blimmin' tame. Quick look around the base, just make sure we're not getting fobbed or anything. People like to pull up this time of day, like early in the morning, because they think you're going to be offline. Oh, yellow drop. Go, 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 go. Yellow drops are really good on here. Oh, it's got a ring round as well. Oh, yeah, we need to get this. Am I seeing a base down there, or is that just me? Interesting. Get this drop, and we'll go and have a look over here. Oh, he's got a stego in there as well. He's going to have to go. It looks like someone's planning to raid us, bro. That's right next to our base. We're going to have to go and take care of that. That can't be a bait, surely. That looks like someone's just stashed some stegos. Comp BP. I'm going to go back to base quick. Honestly, I think that's to raid us. I don't know. Strange. That's really good. 247. Some pre-made comps. Another pistol BP. Yeah, that's not bad. The BP's nice anyway. Chuck all this in there. What the hell is that, bro? Autos. Oh, he's got heavy there. Well, he's got a few heavies. see where we can attack from. Probably over this side. Yeah, that's the way to go. We're blowing from that corner. He's got way too many turrets that side. Which means we need to get soakers quick time. Bro, he's got baby stegos as well, look. He's gonna try and raid us 100%. So we need to switch up the game plan now. We need to go and get stegos. But there's no other option. We need to get stegos and raid him. Cannot let that guy stay there. Or is he gonna raid us? Need to move fast as well before he gets plant X. If he gets plant X, then it's gonna be a problem. So yeah, we need to change our plan now. The tutor's gonna have to wait. Let's go focus on stegos now, I guess. See if the stego got any levels. Nice, nice, nice. That's good. Right, so we need to go and get a male. See if we can make that healing station. Don't know where you make it. Medic station? Is that it? AA bench. Where is it? Medical station. Now, I've never used one of these. Damn, it's fucking big, bro. Oh, fuck. Well, it's healing it, I think. Wait, is it? Well, it's not fucking healing it. What? Oh, we need to make brews. So we need to make a cooking pot. Why is it making dye as well? I'm gonna have to be very careful with that guy. Hopefully he's American. If he's American, he won't be on for quite a bit. It's like 9 a.m. right now in the UK, so he's like 5 hours behind. Oh, that's crazy. He's got Basilosaurus BP. That's insane. Really needed that, because that's going to help us raid underwater pearl caves and Carno cave as well. We can raid with Basilosauruses. We're going to scout this base in a minute. Bunch of trash. Bunch of trash. I was going to have a look at this base quick. Oh, damn. We can raid that later. Damn. Another base to raid. Female. Female. Yeah, we'll take that. Let's go back to base first. We've got too much stuff on us. Right, so at least we've got some targets to raid anyway. We've got two bases to raid. We just need to get a blooming stego quick. A male stego, and we should be chilling. I'm slightly concerned about this base next to us, to be honest. I do not. If he gets plant X, it's going to be so annoying to raid him. I don't know what we're going to do right now. We have to rush and get stego ASAP. Throw that trike out so that can grow. Stego. Female. Please be a male. Male. We'll get it. So we've got a male. Let's keep going. We'll try and find something a bit better. We need a good stat, stego, really. Another 24 in health. We'll just knock this just to see if it gets better health than the other one. Nice health, nice. Check that in there. What did we get? 36. 36 male. We got a good starter line with the trikes. 36 health. I'll take this one. We've basically got our stego and trike line sorted now. Please be a yellow drop. Bro, it is a yellow drop. Oh, we're lucky today. Come, 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 come. Oh my god. That's insane. We just got ascendant pump BP. Let's get back to base quick. I'm not even going to look in my inventory. Let's just get back to base. Damn. That's crazy. Right, we got back safe and sound. Let's check these BPs out, see what we got. Right, what did we get? Oh, look at that. Look at that. Nice. We got two pump BPs. Right, we're starting to get somewhere now. Quickly breed these two. Another female trike there. That's juvenile, though. Right, what's this one? 40 health female. That's really good, bro. cryo that. What is it for a nanny? Giant bee, honey. Chuck this egg down. Hopefully we got the good stats on our... Yeah, we did. Nice. 28. Perfect. If we place the hatchery, that'll pick the eggs up while we're out doing stuff. So we shouldn't have to wait too long before we can actually go and raid this base. But fuck it, let's just leave them. Let them do their thing. Let's go get some pearls. Or another yellow drop. Yeah, if you play this server, yellow drops are OP. Maybe we'll get this drop quick and then we'll go and get tame another angler. Get a load of pearls. And then we can make more heavies. Can we get something good? I guess it's going to be trash this one. Oh, sending a crossbow. That's pretty good. Yeah, that crossbow BP is pretty good. We'll take that back to base quick. Then go get the angler, get the pearls, swing back to base, hatch some more stegos, 28 HP male, and then we got 31 on two females. So we'll imprint these quick. Meanwhile, we can go and do this pearl run. Let's go and get an angler before we get sidetracked. Let's go down there. We'll pop our shark out. Get our scuba on. We are good to go. Let's go find an angler. Keep an eye out for a two-so as well. Or an angler. What level? Whoa, 140, bro. Perfect. We'll kill these sharks. Tanky level 60. Fucking hell. What health is it got? Hopefully that shark didn't kill her. Yeah, I don't know where the hell it's gone. Typical. Oh, it's good, it's good, it's good, it's good. Right, perfect. Yeah, you can just swim in a circle and it'll never get you. Don't you swim to sharks, mate. Nearly out. One more. That's a really good find. First one we got, 140. Perfect. Gotta wait for it to hurry up and tame. Fucking hell, my shark's nearly dead. Nice. Angler's tamed. Cryo this. Went into wait. Now let's go and get these pearls. Pump it into straight melee, I reckon. Oh, what is that, bro? Fuck off. Fucking Moser on her ass. I think it's gone, hopefully. So fucking hard to see pearls. It's not even funny. I literally cannot see them. I think we're gonna dip. We've got loads of pearls. Yeah, let's dip out. Right, let's get back to base. Get all these pearls back. We can start making loads of heavies then. Already, it's been a really successful day today. We got a lot done. Massive pearl run. 140 angler. Loads of insane BPs. We got that pump BP. Basilosaurus BP. We got all the stegos. We got all the trikes. And I've only been on a couple of hours. So it's really good. We got a lot done. It's actually insane, to be honest, how much we've got already. We can nearly go raid that guy as well soon. Hatch a couple more stegos. 31 female. 31 male, perfect. Right, so that's our breed pair. I'll just run back over there. Nice one. Perfect. Gotta be careful for this guy because his base is right next to us. He's got a dead on, that's good. What about next? We need to go do a metal run, really. Running low on metal. Well, do we go and raid this guy? Tell you what, let's go and see if he's online. Don't see his Argy there anymore. Unless it got killed. I don't know, he could be on, he could not be on. Tell you what, let's do a metal run. We'll make some heavies, and then we'll fob. We'll fob the guy. See what happens. They're nearly done as well. So that's four stegos we can take, pretty much. It's a shame we ain't got stego BP. Or 140 Yankee, bro. 20 points into melee. Damn. Right, so I did originally come out to do a metal run, but I ended up coming across a high melee Anki and also a couple of high-level Megatheriums, which I would later need to run the Alpha Brood boss. So yeah, I quickly decided to tame them up. But we'll get this up on Megatherium, and then we'll head back to base. Probably breed the Ankies before we go. Right, let's go and do this metal run. We'll go to Metal Mountain over there. Get some metal.
quite a bit of metal on us. This should last us quite a while. And we don't have to keep doing metal runs all the time. Let's head back to base.
Oh, that was a nice little metal run. How much metal we get? 124k. It's pretty good.
I think we have to get another indie because we can't be waiting for this one forged to cook metal all the time. Taking forever. Leave some metal to smelt. When we come back, we should be ready nearly to go raid that base.
Oh my god.
I might have to get that. 36 in melee, Megatherium.
Stats did we get? We get screwed.
Oh, 49 melee. Let's fucking go.
But yeah, 49 melee is really good. We'll run Broodmother with that.
Oh, Stego BP. Just what we needed, man. That's insane. 63, lovely. What we'll do later, we'll take a mind wipe and we'll craft a few of them. Hopefully it comes out good.
74. Should be able to make one more saddle.
89, that's good.
Let's go and see if we can raid this base.
Let's quickly just fob. We don't want him to see us fobbing.
Yeah, we've not got that many to soak. Like 4 or 5. And then blow him to that corner there. Right, let's go.
It should be easy work.
Let's go.
Yeah, we're chilling. I think we're out healing the turrets now.
Gotta be super fucking careful here. Oh shit. Don't see internals.
Jesus Christ.
Can't access the guy's body.
Fuck for that. Where's his body just gone, bro? What? His body's just disappeared and he's back.
Kicks me at a raid. So stupid. So yeah, server went down. Now I don't know what it's doing, man. Bro, are you kidding me?
Oh shit. Here we go again.
Why is his body like, God, this is so annoying, this game, bro.
Thank you.
more flat BPs. Loads of poly. There's his bag. Oh, nice. He had some good stuff on him. Oh, 40 HP stego we got. That's nice. Lots of metal. Holy. Please have good stuff in. Has got some juice in it. Pelagones. PT, we'll take all that. He's been farming drops. Yeah, some good stuff. Nothing too crazy. Chuck all of the loot in this stego for now. Stego, not neutered either, that's good. I think that is it. Right, so that was a pretty successful raid. Got a bit of loot out of it, and we also got a 40 HP stego line, which is nice. Loads of resources. Not fucking good, bro. Looks like we got another raid.